Good morning, ECD.
Good morning.
Last time when I led worship here at ECD, it was during a time, the red shirt protest. I remember that all of the barricades were built in the city of Bangkok. Today we don't see them anymore, but I feel the barricades are still there, in people's heart, in our heart as well.
Yes, Jesus.
But our God is greater, and He's stronger, and He's the one who heals us with awesome power. So today I'd like to begin our service with songs that are ringing in my ear during that protest time. Those songs will help you to really focus your thoughts and your hearts onto Him. Onto Him who is greater and stronger and higher than anything we can see or we can imagine. So will you do that together with me today? So I would like you to stand. Just let us prepare our hearts. Our Father, I just ask you to help us to keep our thoughts and minds focused on to you, you only, Father, who is greater, who is stronger and higher than anything, and who has the power to heal our hearts, heal this land, heal this nation.
Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is.
Jesus, your name.